Namaskar. Good evening to one and all. Myself, Samarjit Sen on sitar and Sri Amandeep Singh on tabla with me. We welcome you all to the prestigious platform Great Classical Music Concert curated by Sri Mihir Thakurji, who is a great connoisseur of classical music, and I am very much fortunate to have the opportunity to perform on his prestigious platform. My heartfelt thanks and gratitude to Sri Mihir Thakurji. His relentless effort for exploring classical music and spreading it throughout the world through web platforms and preserving it for future, it's very commendable, and his passion for exploring young artists like us, so many young artists he have presented through his channel. So we are wholeheartedly grateful to him for keeping our music so high. Today evening, I am beginning my recital with rag Chhaya Behag. Chhaya Behag is a beautiful concoction of rag Chhaya and Behag. It is mainly performed in vocal gharanas like Jaipur, Gwalior, Agra, and Kirana also it has been performed. I have learned this raga from my Guruji, Padma Bhushan Pandit Buddhadev Das Guptaji. The blending of this raga is so ancient and old, it's very lessly explored in instrumental music gharanas. I think other than our gharana, it's seldom heard. This, the arohan avarohan of this raga is like this. Ni sa ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa ni da ni sa ni pa ga ma re ga ma pa ma ga. So the characteristics of Chhaya has emphasis on Rishabh and Dhaivat. Ga ma re ga ma pa, ga ma re ga ma dha pa. These are the common phrase often used in rag Chhaya. And in Behag, we all know ga ma pa ma ga ni sa ni, ni sa ga ma pa ni sa ni pa pa ga ma pa ma ga. So Chhaya Behag is a blending of rag Chhaya and Behag. It's a old ancient variation of Behag. I am trying to perform this rag, this lesser known raga. In this rag I will perform Alap Jor Jhala, then Vilambit and Madhyalay Tintal. Thanks and seeking your kind blessings. Thank you. Namaskar. Our second offering is Rag Malkons. This is a very old, traditional, ancient raga. I will present Alap Jod Jhala in Drupadang and a short composition in Dhamar. Rag Malkons. Namaskar.
Thank you.
Thank you. Namaskar. I will conclude my recital with Raga Khamaj, a traditional composition, traditional vocal composition, followed by a traditional instrumental composition in Drut Tintal. Thank you.